The wealthy person, he has property.
Houses.
Business and assets that generate for him. So that if living is not present,
those things are generated.
A rich person has cash. Expensive clothes and shoes. His lifestyle is very expensive. You can be wealthy and at the same time you are rich. But you can be rich to find you are not
wealthy.
The Bible says, David was wealthy. Abraham was wealthy. Solomon was wealthy. When I talk about wealth, it's people think of money. Money comes at the last. Let me tell you the
oil.
First of all, good health is
well.
In fact, the first one,
is
wisdom. Because the Bible here says, wisdom makes us well. Wisdom, you don't go to school to look for it. In school, we look for knowledge. In school, we look for knowledge. When you go to school without wisdom, you come without nothing. In school, we go there to look for knowledge how to become a doctor. Knowledge how to be an engineer. Knowledge how to be a pilot. Knowledge how to drive. But for wisdom, it is beyond that. Wisdom comes direct from God. And whether you are educated or not, in fact, there are some who are educated but they don't have wisdom. Because of lack of wisdom. So the first
word
of the thing, when God gives you wisdom,
because even what I'm teaching you and what I'm revealing,
it is because of the wisdom in the Holy Spirit.
Now,
becoming rich in your head and heart. That is having a dream, having a vision. You have a vision that you will have a house in Mbarara. You will have a house in Chitwe. You have a vision that you will have a fuso. You will have a trailer. You have a vision that you will be buying things from the factory, supplying other businesses. Jesus Christ himself was a visionary man.
Yes, Christ.
He knew where he would be in the future. He knew what he would be. He knew where he was going. He knew what he was to do. I always have sleepless nights because of the visions I have in my head.